whatever the day brings us.
Yesterday was the longest 3 weeks of my life.